going to give you some hints about the economic growth of Georgia. So we get a real idea where we stand in our economy. If we take the GDP per capita of Georgia, which is about $3,700, and probably now it's lower after the depreciation of the lari, and we compare it to Turkey, if we have a yearly 3% GDP growth, which was the case for the past year's average, it will take us 25 years to reach the level, the GDP per capita level of Turkey or Romania today, in case they don't move themselves. I mean, it will take 25 years for Georgia with a 3% GDP growth rate to reach Romania and Turkey. It will take Georgia 40 years to reach Cyprus. And it will take Georgia more than 50 years to reach Western Europe. So definitely, a 3% and 4% GDP growth per capita, or GDP growth, is a no-no. I mean, this is something that we shouldn't even think about, otherwise we will remain a poor country forever. If we don't speak of double-digit growth, like 10% or 12% or 14%, Georgia will never move forward to be at par with Western Europe or even with Eastern Europe. And therefore, everything, every legislation that the government has to issue should be weighed based on its impact on the GDP. As simple as that. Whether it's a legislation related to labor, to, housing, to business, to medical, any kind of legislation should be weighed against its impact on GDP. Any GDP negative legislation should be abandoned and not adopted. Only GDP neutral and GDP positive legislation should be adopted if we want to move the country forward. I believe that the government has a sound policy. They understand business. We're not going to see any crazy legislation coming out. I don't remember I was as optimistic as I am today since 2007. Last time I was optimistic like today was 2007 when we had more than $2 billion of FDI that year. I mean, everything was being privatized. People were queuing at the airport to enter Georgia and to invest in Georgia. I believe that today we are heading towards the same situation where there is a huge interest. And I would like to tell you one thing, because I had a company in the UAE called Channel Georgia, and it facilitates the transactions of Arab investors into Georgia, among other things. And I'm very surprised to see how aware the Middle East people are about Georgia and how interested they are. This means the work that has been done since years is starting to show its effects right now. And there are so many people interested in coming into the country. And this gives me all ground to tell you guys, I mean, don't worry at all. I mean, we're doing pretty well. We're going through a little bump now, but things will smoothen in the coming months, no doubt about it. So, I'm not going to take more of your time. I mean, those were the ideas that I wanted to share with you. Later on, if you have any question, I'll be more than happy to answer. Thank you.